Now, Island Casino and Resort, Brett's pretty fired up to be up here in Michigan. How about you? I don't sound very fired up. I said, Brett's fired up. How about you, Michigan?
Yeah!
Harris, Michigan, the party starts now.
awesome to be here tonight. Last night, we had an unbelievable great time and party. Tonight, we're gonna take that to the whole other level tonight. We are gonna throw that. I wanna welcome back some of my friends. I wanna thank you for taking your Saturday night. Come out here and party with us tonight. We had an awesome day here today. I wanna thank everyone here at the casino and the resort. But most importantly, I wanna thank you all for 26 awesome years. You get to do what I love to do. Be out on the road, make your music, hang with my friends. And I just want to say this right now, this next song I want to do for everyone here tonight, this is the first song that I ever recorded with Poison, right? This is one of my favorite songs. I love doing this, getting this energy going here tonight. I love to kick it off, and I just want to say to everyone, to all my friends in the front, I'd love if you come up close right up here. Everybody, I need, last night we let everyone come down. We had the love, and we had a mega party down here. Let's have a party in here tonight, shall we? All my friends, you got everything. Make sure my friends are up here in the front. All right.
Wow, they just lost it.
Tonight, I just want everyone that's coming down, have a safe night. I want to make this a party. To all my friends back there, we are ready to throw down. Are you ready to do a little look what the cat dragged in? Again, we are honored. We had the most awesome time last night and tonight, no different. In fact, we're gonna take it up a notch, because you know what? It's Saturday now. We don't gotta apologize for anything tomorrow. We can throw down, have a great time. A lot of friends I've known a long time, a lot of great people here tonight, and especially wanna welcome my mom, her boyfriend here tonight, and hanging out beside the stage. We're in the Wisconsin area. My mom, I gotta thank you for having me. It's awesome. You're very welcome. Now, a little story. We got a brand new show. It's called Rock My RV, right? We got this brand new TV show. And my mom has been, truly lives and travels in her RV nonstop since I've been a kid. So welcome my mom here tonight to have a great party with us. She's ready. She has been, I don't know what you all been doing, but she's been partying all day and she's ready to go tonight. She's ready to have a good time. So if you're ready, let's get it right now. One, and we got a brand new CD simply called Jammin' With Friends. This whole new CD is 20 songs, everything from the Poison hits to the brand new solo stuff, the songs I grew up on. Everyone on here from Aerosmith guys, the Kiss guys, the Bon Jovi guys, Loretta Lynn, I love my country. We got everyone on here, but one of my favorite songs ever. First song I learned to play at diabetic youth camp, all right, if this doesn't say it all. Taking it way back, a little Leonard Skinner, some Sweet Home Alabama Pie. We're living on the inside. We're living on the inside. back right here to the first instrument I ever learned to play. This is the old harmonica, right? I'm gonna bust this out. And how about we just keep the party rolling? Your mama don't dance. Your daddy don't rock and roll. Let's take it back. So open up and say ah, poison right now. You ready? Here we go.
Cause your mom.